Are you ready for the biggest bullshit fight?
I wouldn't do your digging, your cake. You think odds are pretty bad, huh, kid? Well, I'll be the judge of that. You wouldn't. Whatever happens next, just remember who picked this fight.
$1 million bitch slap. Well, there was no sense in reviving Kenny. Yeah, Kenny's health pool is too low, I think, to be viable in this fight, even with his fucking badass damage, right? Guess we'll try out Super Craig after that.
Stronger, new kid. I'll give you that.
I played South Park Pinball, like the pinball machine? Yeah. They had it in an arcade not too far from here at one point. I shouldn't try to confuse him.
Your attack only fueled my rage. Now you're gonna get it.
will prevail. You, guilty swank!
Ow.
That's how Captain Diabetes steals my personal space invader. Moving in on a breeze of justice. Oh, that kicks. There was more to that part than the CI. Return of Captain Diabetes.
First aid kits are actually pretty overpowered. It's pretty great.
Listen to my heavenly voice and gaze upon my efforts. Congratulations.
Yeah, but Scott's immune to that, loser.
Listen to my heavenly voice and gaze upon my friend. Congratulations.
Since Scott's up front, he's immune to that, this is actually working out really well. Keep him confused.
You
Listen to my heavenly voice and gaze upon my friend. Congratulations. You've just been freed.
I should have used a first aid kit first.
Listen to my heavenly voice and gaze upon my friend. Congratulations. You've just been freed.
I'm doing way better in this fight right now than I ever have.
Listen to my heavenly voice and gaze upon my records. Congratulations, you've just been freed.
Well, that's not good. What happens in this scenario?
I'm trying to run a respectable restaurant here, kid. Listen to my heavenly voice and gaze upon my records. Congratulations, you've just been freed.
This is going to be really interesting.
This isn't particularly heroic behavior, superhero. Listen to my heavenly voice and gaze upon my friends. Congratulations, you've just been freed. Got a funny way of treating your mentors. Listen to my heavenly voice and gaze upon my freckles. Congratulations, you've just been framed. Now don't rush into anything. Victory takes patience. Listen to my heavenly voice and gaze upon my friends. Congratulations.
This is really interesting, the way this is turning out. I'm gonna beat Morgan Freeman with the most bullshit tactics.
Listen to my heavenly voice and gaze upon my freckles. Congratulations, you've just been freed.
Uh-oh.
Listen to my heavenly voice and gaze upon my friend.
Can you get stuck in an infinite loop here with Kenny? Happened to be my first attempt on this boss? Yeah, I mean, look, I'm winning with bullshit tactics, so... I did not mean to chill him. God damn it, that was the wrong move. Kenny was the right move to have. It's funny, because I thought, oh no, because he dies so easily, it would be a... No, he was correct to have. This is fucking fantastic.
Listen to my heavenly voice and gaze upon my congratulations. You've just been freed. Listen to my heavenly voice and gaze upon my friend. Congratulations, you've just been freed.
Holy shit, boys!
You have potential, kid. Maybe I'll leave the old taco shop to you in my will.
Well, that's gotta be a stream highlight, right? I will see you guys later. Holy shit. I didn't actually expect to beat him today, but bullshit tactics prevail.